Hey again, guys. It's Dr. Northington, week of October 5th. Just a quick rundown of what's expected of you this week in bio. So clearly we have an exam on Friday. Make sure that you upload the exam later this week. I haven't uploaded it yet, but make sure that you do before Friday. If you have any needs for an iPad or a laptop, you need to let me know ASAP so that you are ready and set to go on Friday. If you're zooming in, look out for the Zoom link later this week. And remember that everybody is allowed some blank paper. If you're zooming in, show me the paper, both sides, and then set yourself up. We also have a quiz due this week and a case study. So make sure you pay attention to those deadlines and get everything uploaded. For those of you who are attending a different face-to-face or additional face-to-face sessions outside of your normal one, check the announcements page and make sure that your name is on the list. Currently, it is almost 8 a.m. on Monday, so I haven't checked it lately, but I will update the list as soon as I get to work today. So definitely check the list before we begin our session at noon today. If you would like to attend an additional session and there is space, please reply to that announcement and I will add you to it. Other than that, there is another workshop this week that Maya is going to lead with the Center for Student Success, so make sure you sign up for that, or additional tutoring hours. I have time to meet with you this week as well if you'd like that. So that was pretty much a quick rundown. As always, email me. Ask me questions after class, any of the normal rigmarole. Other than that, good luck, and I'll see you in class.